Man Part 2. All right, let's get to it. Okay, we already got that. Just trying to get through. All right. I'm trying not to get careless, but it's kind of hard with all these guys. Pick it up. Pick it up, Josh. All right, come here, Josh. I'm gonna heal you.
Thank you.
There we go. All right. This next part, okay. Big boy. What am I doing for Josh now? Oh, guys, we gotta open this. All right. I know I haven't been commentating very good, but it's because I've been concentrating on getting this done. It's kind of hard. I haven't been doing this very well, have I? Oh, I'm so ashamed.
Lucius, Joe, come in. The bridge is up. I'm going to need you to come to us.
There's a landing pad on the roof of the communication facility. Can you meet us there?
Anything for you, Miss Valentine.
He's quite a character.
That's one way of putting it.
Yeah.
Here it is. Give me a hand.
So you guys might remember this.
It's broadcast on the same frequency as Chris's PDA.
Please be there, Chris.
Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully, there's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength, it comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he'll lose his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise.
So if he just should act like a poison. I think she needs a serum of PT67AW. PT67, get dosed.
It's no good. It's being John.
It's okay. I told him what he needed to know.
All right.
Don't you be in the room right now.
All right.
All right, well, my dog's coughing up here. Let's reload. Let's see here. What does Josh have? Let's get him to drop this. I'll exchange it for some rifle.
I need ammo.
Let's do it. Use this.
All right, and then I'll discard this. Because at this point, you don't really need the Magnum, I don't think. If we do, we're fucked, because we don't have it. I didn't really look for it. Please don't stab that, thank you. Sometimes she likes to stab stuff she's not supposed to be stabbing. Okay, that's all the hand grenades I can carry. I keep on interrupting Josh when he does that. I'm sorry, Josh. Bring it, bitches! Oh, shit. Love motherfuckers. Oh, fuck me. Alright. There's our timer.
Shit. There's no escaping this. Where the hell are you going?
I'm almost there.
Alright, so if you kinda stay on this right here. It kind of narrows them down, and I guess sometimes they even jump off. If Josh covers that side and you cover this side, you should be alright. Kind of help each other out, too. Oh, big boys. Yes, we did need a Magnum. We didn't have a Magnum, though. Maybe I can take him out. Where is he? Oh, he's right there. Holy crap. Kill that guy. Freaking weak.
Thank you.
god, a chainsaw. Oh, fudge. Oh, there we go. Yeah, take it. Ha ha. Take that, chainsaw. What else do I got? Grenades. Let's put those. Just trying to free up some inventory, man. Oh. That to me? Waya! Is there something else I can do? Nope. Run! That's what I can do. Sniper rifle? Yeah, they would have a lot more time if it was just zombies. Oh, snap.
Come on! We are clear!
Get out at the damn meat plant!
Go see if we can help them. Oh, and they do. They help us a lot. Oh, man, my legs. Oh, let's see what we got. An S. Nice, nice. Enemies killed. I'm thinking that's what routed means. We got a B for that. Yeah, I didn't really get out there and kill a bunch. I was just trying to survive, thanks. 65% accuracy. That's not bad. Not bad for me. For me, anyways. Yeah, so that's the DLC. Hope you guys enjoyed it. This one wasn't long. And imagine that. It's because I didn't die 4 million times. Hope you guys enjoyed it. My next Let's Play Dead Island probably won't come out until either the 30th or the 1st. Only because I want to wait for my capture card and hopefully get really good graphics instead of this blurry crap. I hate that. Anyways. Yeah, I guess I'll see you guys after Christmas. Have a nice Christmas break. Later. Oh, wait. Oh, I can't do it. Hold on.